Welcome and hello. In this video, we're going to take a look at the audit log. To get to the audit log, go to Clinical and go down and select Audit Log. Here on the Audit Log Report page, you'll see a lot of information here regarding what goes on in your practice. You can search by patient, you can also search by user, or you can search by log type. You can filter by date range, or you can quickly see results from the last day, week, month, or year with the View Last shortcuts. Here, I'm going to select the appointment log type and click Update Filter. So with this, I can filter down to just anything connected to appointments within the date range. So I can see when they're created, deleted, updated, or any changes to those appointments and who conducted those actions. Let's take a look at another example. Say I needed to look at the insurance authorization information for a patient. I can select the insurance authorization log type. Next, the clinical note log type gives you insight into your clinical notes so you can see when they're locked. And this is also where you can come to see when you have notes that have been unlocked. Let's look up by user. So I'm going to put in a staff member here. And here I can see the actions that they've completed. And I can see that they deleted an appointment and they've updated appointments, so I can see all the actions that they have completed. Next, let's look up information on a patient. I'm going to put in Lori sample here and update. And here I can see all the information on this patient. When I click export to file, I can export this as a spreadsheet to my message center. So here I can download the report. I can open it and view it and then download it here. And that wraps up the audit log. Feel free to visit our help center for more information. Thank you for watching.